us the news of Merrillhurst closing, it was soul crushing. We didn't know what would happen. We really didn't. We thought it was the end of our singing as a group. And I'm just so thankful that Justin was able to create this nonprofit, Portland Phoenix Choirs, so that we could literally rise from the ashes and continue to make this beautiful music. And we cannot do that without the support of our community.
This summer we get to do the same thing that we were doing last year. We get to go out into the world and share our love of music at an international choral festival.
It means a lot to me, actually, because when I got the news that Merrillhurst was closing, I was in New York doing my music therapy internship, and I wasn't singing with the choir, and I missed the choir dearly. I felt like I was without my family, I had a hard time sort of mourning the loss of Merrillhurst.
I'll speak for myself, but we are very excited about this opportunity to go to the Llangollen Eistedffod. Let me try that again.
Llangollen Eistedffod.
Llangollen Eistedffod?
How about?
And this particular festival is interesting and exciting because it seems like it's one of the oldest and one of the largest festivals that is even available to us. And the fact that we have been selected from a large pool of applicants and have made it even this far in the process to be given this opportunity is quite incredible. So we feel very fortunate to even be given this opportunity, and it's going to be with the support of donors and our friends and other people in our country who believe in the same mission of spreading music and of unity and this language of the world, really. It's gonna be those people that believe in that same message that are gonna help us get there and be ambassadors for our country and be, continue to support and spread music education, music advocacy, and really just bring people together. And I think that's a really important message to be spreading right now.